There are those who believe that beyond the reaches of time and space exists another universe, the geometric universe. A universe where squares are perfectly square and circles are perfectly round, but a universe that, because of the evil Dr. Rhombus, is in great danger. The geometry gods, the rulers of this domain, saw the problem the evil Dr. Rhombus presented. So they called upon an ordinary mortal, a man from Earth, a geometry teacher, to become Captain Triangle, to fight the evil Dr. Rhombus, to fight him in the never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the geometric way. David Hall, Brian Brooks, and Chris Freeland present The Adventures of Captain Triangle. Episode 7. God from the Machine. As we saw last episode, on the planet Rhomboid, Captain Triangle teamed up with his archenemy Dr. Rhombus to expose the geometric gods as frauds. But Triangle's great love, Cylindrica, was killed when Triangle tried to protect Rhombus. Hex, Cylindrica's corrupt father, flew into a rage and imprisoned Triangle and Rhombus. Meanwhile, Melkor and cult leader Morgoth have arrived at Rhomboid with a great space fleet and a legion of ground forces to overthrow Hex and the fraud geometric gods. Morgoth calling Morgoth, this is Melkor. Over.
Morgoth here, man.
Morgoth, is your space fleet ready?
They're ready, dude.
Then patch me through. I want to address all forces, both in the air and on the ground.
All right.
Attention, all forces. This is your supreme commander, Melkor. This is the moment we've been waiting for. I know I can count on each and every one of you. For your wives, for your homes, for your squares, for your triangles, for geometry. Charge! Open fire, men! Lieutenant, hand me that radio! Captain, give me a status report!
Sir! We have no artillery. Our frontal assault on the White Pyramid has stalled, sir.
Understood, Captain. We can only hope that Morgoth is having better luck in orbit than we are here on the ground.
Melkor, Melkor, this is Morgoth. Our forces have begun to open up on the geometric god's fleet. Melkor, over, dude.
Understood, Morgoth. Good luck.
I've got my hands full down here. Over and out.
Sir, a runner has just informed me that a huge body of troops is massing behind the geometric guard's line. Should we prepare for a counterattack, sir?
No, order full retreat immediately.
Did I hear you correctly? Retreat!
You heard me correctly. Retreat!
Yes, sir. At once, sir.
Daughter?
Father, where am I? What are you doing?
I've used one of our great geometric machines to heal you, Daughter Cylindrica.
What happened to me, Father?
Oh, now, child, save your strength. You must rest. I have other matters to attend to now. Stay here.
But, Father, just tell me...
Stay here, Daughter. Be still. Ah, yes. Rhombus and Triangle. What a pair. The way you're hanging by your arms looks quite painful. Have you had time to reconsider your position? Are you going to tell me what I want to know?
Now see here, old boy. I've done nothing to warrant this treatment. To be hanging here like this is painful. I say, I have no intention of helping you. You have no authority to keep me here. I have nothing further to say to you, old boy.
I see. Well, maybe your friend Rhombus will cooperate after some more painful electric stimulation. Nick?
I'll talk.
All right, stop the procedure.
It's Triangle's friend Morgoth. He's hidden in orbit with the fleet as we speak. They're at coordinates 0314, mark 2004, and they will attack soon.
Well, I must coordinate our fleet with this new intelligence.
Rhombus, you're a pansy, old boy, yes?
Lady Cylindrica, you're alive?
What's going on here?
Daughter, I told you to stay in bed.
Father, think how you raised me. Torturing people can't be the answer.
These men are traitors, and traitors will cooperate if properly motivated.
Father, I demand you stop torturing these two, even Rhombus. You must have compassion.
Very well for now. I must leave and speak with our fleet commander regarding this new information. Cylindrica, this page will see you to your quarters, where you will stay in bed and rest.
Yes, Father. Excuse me, my page. Would you be so kind as to pick up my handkerchief?
Certainly, m'lady.
Now that I've incapacitated the page, I'll free you, Captain Triangle.
Well, why, thank you, old girl. Yes, that feels much better being down from those chains, yes.
Well, what about me, Lady Cylindrica?
Rhombus, you're lucky I don't kill you where you hang, but I will show you more mercy than you've ever shown anyone in your life and let you rot in that cell. Captain Triangle, please come with me, quickly.
Morgoth here. Over, dude.
Sir, we've taken heavy damage to our number 4 shield. Our battle escorts have lost both their forward shields. Sir, we're getting...
Melgor, this is Morgoth. Over, dude.
This is Melgor. I'm reading you, Morgoth. Over.
My ship is being raked by laser fire. Hey, man, can you possibly spare any troops?
Morgoth, I'm sorry, I can't. I only have a
small contingent on the ground, and they're vital to our assault. Morgoth, I have to radio my aide for a status report. I'll contact you in a minute. Over and out. Sergeant, what do you see, man? Over.
Sir, all of our troops are now on full retreat, as I fear the geometric ground forces are closing in on us. Sir, you must take cover. We cannot afford to lose you, sir.
Don't be ridiculous, Sergeant! One spot's as safe as the next! Out! Morgoth, this is Melkor!
How's the battle going up there? Over!
Morgoth here! Melkor, my T is being crossed! We have no choice but to break off and turn! I'm afraid it looks bad! I don't know, dude, it looks to me like somebody gave away our position! Melkor, over, dude!
Morgoth, I think the enemy's locked onto my ground-to-air transmitter!
But if you turn off your radio, how am I supposed to...
Report, Lieutenant.
So the geometric ground forces are now holding our previous position.
Very well. We've drawn them in by making them think we were retreating. Now, flank them, men! You must continue to press our advantage. I'm going to coordinate with air support. Over and out. Melkor to Air Fox 1. My mechanical arm. It's pulling me. Almost like it's being drawn by a magnet. I can't stop myself. I'm walking toward the geometric compound. There's guards everywhere. My sidearm is empty. Oh, I've had it. What? There's a laser gun in my mechanical arm. Oh. I've killed two guards and blown a hole in the side of the prison compound. What? I don't believe it. Rhombus.
Yes, Melkor, yes, I have summoned you, and you have come, yes.
I don't understand. What's that joystick you're holding?
Yes, yes, you fool. With this, I am controlling your mechanical arm.
I don't believe it, Rhombus.
Yes, I am. Watch this, Melkor. Oh, yes, I shall make you make shadow puppets on the wall.
My arm is raising.
Yes, oh, yes, wondrous bunny rabbit.
My fingers are closing.
Oh, yes, make a duck, yes. Oh, yes, wondrous quack, 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 yes.
I won't stand for this.
Trying to remove your mechanical arm, Melkor. Tisk, tisk. Yes, I shall take this sword from this dead god. Woo! Wondrous, I have chopped off your good arm. Yes, yes. And now you must keep your mechanical arm or have no arms. Yes. Ooh, wondrous twin cataract of blood. Wondrous biped.
Captain Triangle, can we stop and talk a sec?
Yes, of course, Lady Zelindrica. But I can't believe my eyes. I thought you were dead. When I saw you walk into that torture chamber, yes, my heart nearly jumped from my chest with joy.
You can thank my father. Apparently he has all kinds of amazing machines, including one that can bring life back to the recently deceased.
Oh, I just have to touch you to believe you're real. Oh, my dear Zelindrica, thank you for rescuing me, old girl.
I just couldn't stand to see you being tortured like that.
Well, it wasn't much fun for me either, old girl, but we must worry about me right now. We must worry about your father, yes?
What do you mean?
Well, Lady Zelindrica, you must know in some part of your heart that your father is involved in evil ways.
I don't want to talk about it. Look, you quit being a superhero to be with me. Let's fly away and be together. Let's leave right now.
No, no, my dear girl. I have a responsibility to stop your father, yes? Surely you must know you can't run away from your problems, yes?
You're willing to retire before to be with me. Why are you so goody-goody now?
Well, that was before my belief system was shattered into a billion pieces, yes? Before I discovered the great geometric gods were frauds. But I'll tell you this, Lady Zelindrica. Evil is evil, yes? And whether I wear that ridiculous costume or not, I must stop it. And whether you believe it or not, your father is evil, oh girl!
You don't really believe that? Get away from me!
Lady Zelindrica!
Ooh, yes, Melkor! Wondrous jailbreak! Wondrous on the lamb! Ooh, yes! Ooh!
There's nothing wondrous about it, Dr. Ramos. You betrayed me again.
Yes, the reason I betray you is because I can. Ooh, wondrous, yes. If all your synapses were firing, it wouldn't happen, you idiot. Yes. Now, I have a very long list for you, you dunce. Yes, you must do my evil bidding one more time, yes.
But what if I don't want to do your evil bidding one more time, Rhombus?
Well, I think you will. What's wrong with your arm, Melkor? It seems to be twitching, yes. Ooh, lovely, it's going to hit you in the face.
My head.
Yes. Ooh, wondrous slap, yes. Wondrous slap. Slap yourself, Melkor, yes. Oh, yes. Now, boy, are you going to do my evil bidding?
Yes, my lord.
Yes, Melkor. I think I shall call you Twitch. Yes. Lovely Twitch. Yes. Lovely arm spasms. Yes. Ooh, yes. Now, Melkor, the first thing I want you to do for me is I want you to change my documentary. Yes. I want you to restore it to its glory. Yes. And I want you to take our Rhombus Monthly magazine and make it Rhombus Weekly. Ooh. Yes, yes. The world needs more Rhombus.
Is this blood?
Yes, wondrous. Yes, yes. And the last thing is I want you to paint the white pyramid black again. Yes. And you must use a special satin coat. None of that gloss paint. Yes. Oh,
yes.
Oh, it's Captain Triangle. Not a word, Melkor.
Octavius, old boy, you're free, yes?
Yes, my good captain, yes, I am.
Captain Triangle, there's something I need to tell you. Melkor, old boy, what is it? It's Dr. Rubel. What's wrong, Melkor, old boy? Why did he slap his hand over his mouth like that? Where's his good arm?
Oh, my good captain, you would have been very impressed with Melkor, our friend. He was so valiant in battle, and he lost his arm. And then he injured his mouth. And in fact, we were just on our way to go to the medics, yes. Now, Melkor, you know what you have to do, my friend. So run along.
Octavius, old boy, how did you get free, yes?
Oh, it was amazing, my good friend. Melkor came and he saved me, yes. Now, my friend Captain Triangle, let us finish what we started.
Yes, I'm with you, Octavius, old boy, yes. Now, the key is going to be to overpower Hex, yes, and get control of his seat of power. That way, we can use the machines that the geometric gods have been using to ultimately put the power back into the hands of the people, yes?
Yes, my good friend, that is a wonderful plan. And let me remind you that I will surrender myself to the authorities at such a time as a wise man like yourself is sitting on the seat of power.
My goodness, Octavius, I'm more impressed with you all the time, yes?
Going.
Well, the space battle is going well, but our ground forces have been routed.
Do you think it's wise to keep all the geometric gods in one place? If that position gets captured or destroyed, we'll lose them all in one fell swoop.
Child, no one has ever penetrated our inner defenses. No one ever will.
Wrong, old boy, because Captain Triangle and Dr. Rhombus just did, eh?
Yes, my friend Triangle, we did.
What? Rhombus, where did you get that gun?
Do you mean the one pointed at your head, Hex?
Rhombus, don't shoot him, yes? We just need to take him prisoner, old boy.
No! Father!
Whoops. You should have said something sooner, my friend Triangle.
Oh, no. Hex is dead, yes?
And it's your fault, Captain Triangle.
My fault, old girl? I didn't kill him.
Yes, you did. You've been helping that monster, and you're just as guilty as he is.
Yes, yes, woo, yes.
Oh, no. By all that's geometric, Dr. Rhombus has duped us all and seized
the seat of power.
Yes, yes, I have duped you, haven't I? Yes, oh, wonders, yes, Captain Triangle.
Promise you won't get away with this.
Yes, I will, you fool. Yes, I shall take you and Cylindrica the Shapely and these false geometric gods, and I shall paralyze you.
You promised you were a man of your word. You said you would make restitution. How can you do this now in the face of everything that you've said?
Yes, yes, because I am wondrous, glorious me. Yes, Captain Triangle, and you were a fool to trust me. Yes, who's the pansy now, Captain Triangle?
No, Rhombus, no, you can't do this.
Yes, yes, I will. And then I shall imprison you all, and I shall plan your torture and ultimate death.
Why don't you kill us now and get it over with?
Shut up, you false god, you! Yes, yes, I shall contemplate and ponder your death. Yes, ooh, wondrous contemplation. Yes, wondrous think, therefore I am. Yes, woo-hoo! Is lumpy. Bring me my royal rhomboid cushion.
Yes, my lord. I just finished sewing it. Here it is, my lord.
Ooh, wondrous. How feathery-like. Yes. Ooh, yes, Melkor. The geometric gods used machines to do their so-called supernatural trickery, Melkor. Yes, yes. As I always knew it.
Yes, my lord. These machines are yours now, my lord.
Ooh, yes. They belong to me. Yes. Ooh, wondrous. But, Melkor, you must tell me how they work. Yes.
Yes, my lord. I've been studying some of these machines. There's one in particular I find very fascinating.
Ooh, tell me, Melkor, tell me.
It will allow you to materialize and dematerialize anywhere you want to at any time, my lord.
Ooh, Melkor, yes.
It needs a little tweaking, but I should have it ready for you soon, my lord.
Wondrous! You must have it ready in 22 minutes, yes. Ooh, yes, yes, ooh, yes. And while you are fixing that, Melkor, yes, yes, I am going to celebrate my triumphal return to power with a royal rhomboid portrait. Yes. Oh, yes. We shall hang it above my throne.
Yes, my lord. I'll commission an artist immediately.
No, you will not.
No.
No, you shall paint it, Melkor. I'm going to give you that honor. Yes.
My lord,
yes.
I've never painted before. I don't know how to paint a portrait.
You will paint it, boy, or I shall cut your legs off at the knees. Yes. Oh, wondrous. Yes.
My lord.
Yes. Watch some public television or something and learn. Yes.
Well, can I do a study first at least?
No, you will just paint my portrait.
Can I paint snot at least first?
No! Ooh, you know what? I have a great idea, Melkor.
What is it?
Yes, you shall do a study of snot before you paint my portrait.
But I just said that.
No, you didn't. It's my idea, boy. Yes, ooh, yes, Twitch. Yes, ooh, yes.
But my lord, what if snot won't hold still, my lord?
He will hold still. He is a royal rhomboid cat.
Well, my lord, do I have permission to paint an action portrait of snot?
Yes, yes. Paint an action study of snot. Yes, wondrous.
Yes, my lord. Yes.
Ooh, get to work on this now, boy. Yes, ooh, look. Don't you ever talk back to me either, you Twitch boy. Boy, yes, wondrous slap, wondrous, wondrous slapping, wondrous Mona Lisa, yes, wondrous Vasari's Lives of the Artist, wondrous paint by numbers, woohoo!
Now I'd like for you to explain, yes, old boy, how it came to this. How we all came to be imprisoned in this cell. Most of us paralyzed. The woman I love lying on the ground over here unconscious. Like millions of others, I looked to the great geometric gods for strength, for comfort, for spiritual guidance. And this whole time you're nothing but a bunch of weak old men. Using machines to fool us all.
Don't think too harshly of us, Captain Triangle. We accept full responsibility for what we have done. But also remember that Hex has been drugging us for years and pulling our strings.
I can see that now, but surely you could have banded together, fought back, at least acted like the gods you claimed you were. You let me down. You let us all down, yes?
Yes, but does that mean we deserve to be tortured and killed?
Of course not, but I... Wait, what's that noise, yes? That flash, see it forming out of midair? It looks like rhombus materializing here in this cell, yes?
Wonder smoke and mirrors. No, Malcor, you fool. Don't pull me back yet.
Did I just see what I think I saw, old boy? Rhombus appearing and disappearing before my eyes, yes?
Rhombus clearly has control of the machine we geometric gods use to materialize at any place we choose. One of my associates first used it to meet you in episode 1.
I wonder what Rhombus intends to do. Wait, it's happening again. Rhombus, he has a knife. He slashed the throat of one of the great geometric gods.
He bleeds. Behold the god who bleeds. Wondrous Jack the Ripper.
Oh, I'll get you for that, Rhombus, yes? You just come up. Saints preserve us. He disappeared again. And he left a dead geometric god in his wake. Only 2 geometric gods are left alive now. If I know Rhombus, yes, he'll be coming back to finish them off. If I only knew where in this vast cell he would materialize, I could jump him, maybe stop him. Listen, I want you last 2 geometric gods to spread out, so if he does reappear, yes, he can't get both of you at the same... What? Rhombus!
Woo! Wondrous Red Jack! Wondrous 2 for the price of 1.
Curses, I was too late again! Rhombus slashed the throat of 1. He's dead. But he missed the neck of the other. Apparently punctured one of his lungs instead. Rhombus is beaming in and out too fast. If only I could figure out the pattern, yes?
Wait. I know the pattern. It's not regular isosceles triangle pattern, Captain Triangle.
You're right. I don't know how I didn't see it. Even now, as you're dying, yes? You're an amazing being. I forgive you, and all who... Eh? What's that you're holding out to me, yeah?
I've been hiding this trick, Saber. I'm too weak to make it work, or I would have used it to help us escape long before now. But you, Captain Triangle, I dare say you still have enough strength to make it work.
Hang on.
Oh, what a world. I'm calculating pi.
Oh, no. He was a brave soul, yes? The last of the great geometric gods. Gone. But Rhombus doesn't know that. He'll be back. And now I know where. Yes? I need to hide this trick saber and be ready for the fiend when he...
Ooh, third time's the charm.
For me it is, you foul devil. You're not getting out of this cell. At least not alone.
Got you. Get off of me, you peons. Captain Triangle, get off my back, you donkey.
It'll be a pleasure to get off your slimy back, old boy. I have a surprise for you. Here. Cut you down with my trick saber, old boy.
Actually, you fool, I have your trick saber. Yes, and I shall pierce your belly.
Just you try. On guard.
Yes. Oh, yes, you're such a gullible fool, Captain Triangle. Yes, I had you on. Yes. Yes, I'm going to tell all of my friends how I had Captain Triangle on. Yes.
Like you have any friends. All you have is Malcor.
Yes, yes, I have many wondrous friends, because I am ruler of the universe. Yes.
I'm going to cut your jungle out. You won't be able to tell anybody anything.
No, you won't. Oh, yes, I shall flip over you. I shall do a parry and thrust. You, ye. Wondrous point to counterpoint. Yes, wondrous stabs out your eyes. Ye. Yes. Malcor, Malcor.
What are you two doing?
What does it look like we're doing, you fool? We're dueling, yes. Use your mechanical arm and bash in Captain Triangle's skull.
Promise you, coward, yes? I can't control my arm. I'm sorry, Captain Triangle.
Ah, you hit me instead, you fool. Use the laser gun inside your arm and shoot him full of holes. I want to see you through Captain Triangle's body, yes. Used the wrong controls, and the concussion grenade knocked both our trick sabers away.
Yes, it did, oh boy, and that's just the thing I need to beat you senseless. Thank you, Bevo.
No!
Captain Drawing, remember, you have an ethical responsibility to capture Rumpus and not kill him. Remember who you are. Don't beat him to a pulp. You're better than that. Yes, I guess you're right, old boy. Wait, what's that coming down? It's a ship, old boy. There's a hook lowering from it, yes?
Ooh, wondrous sky hook. I shall grab it and I shall escape.
Woo! Oh, curse it all, yes? Melkor, I tell you, I must get that ship. I simply can't afford to let Rhombus get away again, old boy.
Yes, Captain Drangle, that was Morgoth, I think, that took Rhombus.
Well, that ship looks half blasted apart, yes? Let's organize our forces and catch him, old boy! Ah yes, it pleases me to see you well, Lady Cylindrica. There is some good news, yes? The Quadrant Clan fighters surrendered when they discovered the pyramid wasn't really filled with holographic hash. Unfortunately, a mortar shell destroyed the compound where the great geometric god's machines were housed. They were all completely destroyed. What is it, Lady Cylindrica? You look upset.
I just want to let you know, Captain Triangle, I'm going to bring you up on murder charges. You killed my father.
How could you believe I killed your father, yes? Rhombus held the ray gun. Rhombus fired the ray gun. I didn't kill your father, Rhombus did.
You're guilty by association. And that's another thing. You let Rhombus escape. You're always letting Rhombus escape.
Oh, I would hardly say Rhombus got away, old girl. Morgoth picked him up so he could kill Rhombus and avenge his mother's death, yes? In any case, both I and Melkor, who I believe to be a decent chap, by the way, we tried to track Morgoth's ship. But it went into warp and got away. What more could we do, yes?
I'm done with your excuses. I'm done with you. After I see you tried and convicted for murder and put in prison for the rest of your life, I never want to see you again. I hate you, Captain Triangle.
Oh no. Not only have I lost the woman I love, yes, but the gods I believed in turned out to be frauds. What's worse, I no longer even feel a desire to return to what I thought was once my more important job, teaching the young. Cylindrica. Oh, Cylindrica.
His great love lost, his longtime faith shattered. What is Captain Triangle to do? Will he be found guilty of murder? And what of Rhombus? Will Morgoth at last avenge his mother's death? Find out in Episode 8, Shattered Shapes. Featured in the cast were David Allan Hall as Captain Triangle and Melkor, Brian Brooks as the evil Dr. Rhombus, Chris Freeland as Hex and Morgoth, Joanna Grant as Cylindrica, and Aaron Lindquist as the last great geometric god, and various military aides. Music by John Williams, Jerry Goldsmith, Stu Phillips, Howard Shore, and Patrick Doyle. Episode 7, God from the Machine, was directed, with sound mixing and post-production, by David Allan Hall. Creative consultants, Chris Freeland, Brian Brooks, and Joanna Grant. This episode is dedicated to the life and work of Jerry Goldsmith. The Adventures of Captain Triangle is copyright 2004 by David Hall and Brian Brooks. All rights
excluding music, reserved. Be sure and don't miss the next thrilling episode in the adventures of everyone's favorite geometry teacher, Captain Triangle.